Once you have a conversation in your inbox, you might want to take a couple of actions before you respond. Tagging conversations is a great way to identify the trends and topics in the conversations that your team receives. Click the three dots beside the conversation that you want to tag and select Tag Message, or click the tag icon. From here, you can select the tag that you want to add. You can also hit Shift and T to tag the most recent customer message, or click Command and K to open the Actions menu to find all the tag options. If you want to delete a tag, just click the X beside the tag name. If you want to ask for advice or pass ideas and feedback onto other teammates, you can loop them into your conversation using notes. Notes can be used to summarize the conversation before assigning it to another teammate or team, just like this conversation. Just open the Actions menu by hitting Command and K and choose Summarize Conversation to automatically add a note with a summary of what's happened. If you click here, or hit N when you're outside the composer, the background turns yellow and you're now writing a note for your teammates to see. To notify a teammate of a note, type @ and their name, or @ and choose their name from this list. They'll get notified of this in their mentions inbox. To reply to a customer, you can hit R when you're outside the composer, or just click here.